director Deon Taylor, who's also the founder of the independent film company Hidden Empire Film Group. Welcome to BNC, Deon.
Hey, how you doing?
Doing good. We're
good
so
morning.
Glad you're here.
What's
good
up, Deon?
Morning. Good morning. Look, let's get into it. Mike Epps is back as Carl Black in the original. He and his family live in Beverly Hills. How did you come up with the storyline for the sequel? Walk us through that.
Well, you know, in 2016, the original movie, we just kind of put this little film together, and I was just coming off of a very serious drama. And we put Meet the Blacks together and ended up opening number 4 in the world. And after that happened, I was like, yo, this is crazy. So I then go on to make The Intruder, Black and Blue, and Fatale. And everywhere I went, people were like, hey, man, are you going to do another Meet the Blacks? And I was like, oh, my God, this is crazy. And the final straw was I was in London, and a reporter came to me and was like, you know, the most abstract woman was like, are you going to do another Meet the Blacks? And I'm like, okay, I have to do another one. So I ended up reaching out to Cat Williams, and he was like, I would come do it. And here we are, man, today. The movie was done a couple years ago due to the pandemic. And we've just been trying to figure out how to release it. And finally, this was the perfect time. I said, people need to laugh.
A lot of folks see you here on BNC right now. They may not realize that you played pro basketball in Germany, switched gears. Now, of course, such a leader inside of the movie industry. They want a little inspiration, I'm sure. How did you make the switch? How did you think, you know what, I'm going to make a name for myself with my craft and get into Hollywood?
You know what, I like to call myself the product of no. We were told no so much. To finally, I just said, man, this is crazy. Like, I think I'm gonna have to tell myself yes, you know, and it is very hard for us as Black people to get into the space of, you know, Hollywood and entertainment. And we always are pushing and trying and knocking on doors and hoping somebody will open a door for us. And what I realized very quickly was, no one's going to open a door for you. You got to go open your own door. You got to go create your own way. And once you do that, those people will then come to you. And there's no agent. There's no manager. There's no one that can make you hot. The only person that can make you hot is you. And that's what we did with our own company, man. Myself, my wife, we created our own Black independent film company. We've amassed over $100 million in box office receipts. We've made some incredible films that are all independently done. We own our own catalog. And look, 13 years into this, now people are going like, oh, man, who are these? Did you see these guys? I'm like, man, we've been around here. We've been doing this for a long time, man. We didn't have sleepless nights. We didn't have nights with the lights off. We didn't have nights with no gas in the car. And it's like, you have to go through adversity, and you have to be prepared. You have to be prepared to have a metaphysical death in order to get to the other side of this, meaning are you willing to go as hard as you can and risk it all to find that success? And we did it.